Fort Wayne police are also asking for your help in identifying a man they say robbed three different gas stations within the last 10 days. Police say this man right here on your screen robbed the Lassus gas station on Lima Road and the Quick Stop on State Boulevard this morning. They say he also robbed the Phillips 66 on Coliseum Boulevard back on May 22nd. Officers say he's a male, black, between 5'8 and 5'10. They say he's armed with a long revolver that he has used to point at cashiers.